Yo, it's the bad boy chiller crew, you know we do. We not no divvies round here much. On tight all the birds, we've done lots of as much. Yo,
you know we do when we've had a few. Bad boy chiller crew coming on through.
Give me some.
Put me guts on your back, Chava. You've had it.
Shout out to my main girl Brenda, 22 looking like Arsene Wenger. Went pure sick on a 3-day bender, sucked off John outside the job centre.
What about Tina? Had her in a beamer, pulled on her pants on a scene with a beaver. Then I called Jen looking like a 10-10, pulled on her pants and found her third leg.
Big shout out to that little skate Kirsty, 20 bar shag money, pure weren't worth it. She was clapped up in the back, pure gurning, stuck it in her bum and she started chirping.
What about Kenzie? Case still pending, got locked up for the burger friended. Remember that Katie? Bitch went crazy, drunk 10 cans and dropped her new baby. Remember that page with the A-cup tits? She would dance all night on a 5. I said, what about live with about 5 teens and about 5 kids and a fat pure stinks?
Knew that leave a fan if you're a boy. Took a pure shit and lived in West Roy.
Yeah, man, she's in a bad way. She went down days and charged his ashtray. Remember that Monday, me spelt monkey. Did it hurt yours and her boyfriend landed?
Oh yeah, that sauce with the tash. Thought it was bad till the ding got slapped. What about Georgia? Bitch was gorgeous till I found out she supported Portsmouth.
What about Lisa? Wish I didn't meet her. Seamless grease on a 12-inch piece. Seamless grease in a burger van. So I sent her back like Ferdinand.
What about Grace? You were looking mixed race. 10 pound days that lasted 6 days. No bar scruff, no butter bank scrap. Picking up tabs outside my dad's gaff.
What about Mia? Drives out Fiat. Dinner in the back of a dad's John Deere. 2-minute job, I never took my time, cause I pulled down her pants and I smelt the pipe.
What about Beth? She were looking all stressed. Found out she was on the crystal meth. She had a little 2 here and a little 2 there. Now she's got no teeth and the kids in care.
In a club called Kelly, 6'6" with a big round belly. Shit got missing, she broke the bed. Fucking hell, she nearly broke my leg.
What about Anne looking like a bank tramp? Had her in the back of a transit van. She were like, please can I save the night? So I left her the keys and I went to mine.
What about Maisie? Thought she was sick. Chatting beer shit in a Reebok kicks. Umbro tracking with the MK bag. She was sucked 5 man for a slice of ham.
She was sucking Millie with a fighter speed. She only had a bath about twice a week. Pulled on her pants and her smelt was cabbage. Looking all rough with a sugar puff on it.
What about Lola with a bipolar? Thought it was me when her car got stolen. Police went mine that her locked me up. So I went down hers and I smacked her up.
I swear down bro, me and her nicked off. Whipped her pants and I smelt wet dog. Done a few birds and I've done more skits. What can I say, man? I just love sex.